So many terrible, terrible things going on out there right now. In this moment. But right now and right here, you're safe. Don't worry about out there. Don't think about out there. You're here and you're safe. Yourself some rest, some peace, and let me help you with that. You are safe. Everything that has been going on for the last couple days is terrible. I mean, if there's even a word for that, it's more than terrible. Right now, right here, you're safe. Don't let the negative thoughts and the hatred get into you. Don't let the hate get into your head. Make love, not war. No vengeance. Sense. lost a family member, a loved one, while this terrorism attack in Paris or wherever, whenever, has suffered enough. Don't make this a butterfly effect. I punch you, you punch me. My brother punches you, your brother punches me. His father punches his father. No, my father punches you, your father punches me. My father's friend punches your father. And on it goes. And this is just an example of what the world looks right now. Let's be it. Politics. Let's, in any kind of way, this has to stop. Pegida in Germany. What? Don't let them change who you are. Right here. You're still the person that you were when you were born. You are peaceful. You want to live. You want to laugh. You want to smile. We all need to see ourselves in a world without hate. We need this to happen for us, for our children, for our loved ones, for the people that are important to us. We need understand what they're going through and help them, and don't just look away. We can't look away from Paris. We can't, and we won't. This tragedy that isn't just on Paris, that is on us. On the whole world, on the whole human race, to work on it, to make the world a better place, without having to fear for your life, for no reason. Terrorists are not the majority. You're safe. You're safe now. You're safe here.